evening, viewers. Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, British Imperial YouTube broadcasting. We've got a real treat, something historically interesting. Not much of a recording on there, though. His Master's Voice number 2 catalogue, E158, Thoughts from the Book for Every Day, by Count Lev Tolstoi, speaking in English. And he signed it there. There we are. Here we go.
That the object of life is self-perfection, the perfection, of all immortal souls, that this is the only object of man's life is seen to be correct by the fact alone that every other object is senseless in lieu of death. Therefore, the question whether thou hast done what thou shouldst have done is of immense importance, for the only meaning of thy life is in doing in this short term alone thee that which is desired of thee by him who or that which has sent thee into life. Art thou doing the right thing?
And that's it, viewers. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Thank you and goodbye.